outer area of the sacred shrine of Amir al-Mu'mineen, peace be upon him, was covered with carpet to hold the mourning ceremony of Husseini Ashura as magnificently as possible. For this purpose, more than 23,000 square meters of red carpet have been allocated to cover the outer area of the holy shrine. It should be mentioned that during the past few days, the shrines of Imam Hussein and Abalfazl al-Abbas, peace be upon them, have been decorated with red carpets for the ritual of Tatbir on the morning of Ashura.